Hey everyone, and welcome to Boyfriend Girlfriend Plays 7 Days to Die. As you can see, he's already attracted with like 50 million towards him, because he's a pillock. No, you don't. How did you manage to lure this many towards you? May I ask? Including a fatty?
Well, I'm dead. Bye bye.
You infected?
No, I'm not infected, not yet.
Well, I thought you were.
You got some behind you as well.
Yeah, at least they're slow and shambling. Bonk.
And this one died with a leg spike.
Well, at least you know that one was a whore. I'm stuck. Fatty, fatty, come and get me, fatty.
Hello, bitch. Uh-oh.
This one's determined to come after me.
Exactly. They're all determined to come after you.
Well, it's probably because they realised I was a woman, isn't it? It was like, boobies. Shit. My stamina is shagged.
Where are you?
Follow the zombies and you'll find me.
Oh, there you are.
Bonk.
I'll give you a hand.
Please do. Bonk. One's down. Ow! I'm stunned. Ow, 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 I'm stuck. Ah! Bonk.
I've got more zombies after me than...
than you've had girls in your life.
Oh, thank you, dear.
Bonk. Bonk.
I like how they hold their head.
Oh, yeah. Alright, I see you. Coming to the rescue. Oh, you got a lady after you for once.
Yeah, I got 3 men after me as well.
Wonder what that is about you. Ah!
In fact, that lady zombie, once she was dead.
Yeah. She's probably bi-curious.
And this one zombie wanted to stick a crutch in my face. Hey, that's me. Oh. Die, you bastard.
Now he is. Well, that was something.
remember to loot them all.
Yeah, I know. You greedy bastards. They don't want to share their stuff. Piss off. Ooh, what's that? Worn boots. Yay. Yep. A sandwich. Nope. Anyways, well, let's look at that. I love those. Okay. So. Yeah, you cough up a lung. Ooh, found painkillers.
Oh, they're very handy. I think I've got a really bit, 3 or 4 of those.
And I've also got bottled water.
I've got a rotten sandwich.
As did I.
Don't need it. Not when we're going to the city.
Yeah. Where are you?
I'm making my way to the city.
Well, follow
the road.
What road? I've spent so much time running, I don't even know where I am.
Where did you loot your last zombie?
Oh, found the road. Never mind.
You look to be at a military base.
Whatever it is, I'm searching.
Well, there might be a gun blueprint there.
All the more reason to look. There's a zombie dancing here.
Oh, they like dancing.
And I appear to be stuck.
Right, I'm on my way.
Yeah, I can't get through.
I take it you went this way. You did.
Yeah, explain how you can get through, but I can't.
He's gone a little bit spastic, hasn't he?
Yeah. Are you having a seizure?
What the hell are you hitting?
I don't know, I think there's like an invisible door here or something like that. Yeah, there's an invisible door here which they can't get through. Well, this one can't get through anyways. I think he's doing the worm.
Do 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 do.
Well, there goes my, yeah. Whack. Whack. Finally! Decayed mother. Ooh, that tuna. Found tuna. And some iron. Do I have enough?
Right, I'm gonna look for you on the map.
Okay. Okay, I've got
there you are.
Yeah.
So I'll go do it.
Ah! Then I go and drop everything. Gimme.
Oh, away.
There's a zombie over there.
I'm away.
Oh, it's a menace. Well, the nurse actually was useful. I got a bandage.
When night rolls round.
Yeah.
I would get into a house and see if we can find a place where we can hunker down for the night.
Hunker down, you say?
Oh, yeah.
Glass jar. Ooh, bottle of water. I'm having a lot of luck with my water.
Well, I know exactly where you are. You're in this building here.
Yep. Empty bottle. Empty can. Okay. Ooh. Nope. Okay.
That's right, I'm keeping my eyes out for...
Well, the thing is, you know what you're looking for, I don't.
So how many zombies did you kill in here?
I just killed the one nurse. And that's about it, really.
And when you find a beer...
Blue denim pants. Yoink.
Beer. When you find beer...
Yeah.
Right. Drink it when you're low on stamina, and it'll give you basically infinity stamina for a little while.
Okay. Yeah, I've got jeans and proper shoes now. I feel so cool. Rotting flesh, no thank you.
That's another thing that you gotta be careful of. The any meat that is on you that's not cooked.
Yeah, it will rot, right?
It will attract the zombies.
Oh, okay. What's that? Oh, I found a beer. Shut up, phone.
Where did you die from?
An explosion, I think.
I'll go and have a look.
Just Just don't nick my gear.
I'll try not to. Well, if you want, I'll pick your gear up and...
No, I'll come find you. I don't even know where I am. Do you spawn in the same place, or...?
No, you spawn all the way around the map.
Fuck! In that case, yeah, I do pick up my gear.
But, if you look around on the mini-map up above...
Yeah... I do not know where you are. I'm somewhere deserty.
Right, you missed it. There it is. On your mini-map above,
yeah.
Right, look for a little blue icon.
Ah, okay.
And that's your gear that you just dropped.
Alright, on my way. But yeah, I was looking at a safe that appeared to be locked, and all of a sudden, next thing I know, boom. Ooh, aloe vera. Mine. Your leg is sprained. Mm-hmm. You get splint. My leg. I sprained my leg, apparently.
So it's going to take a long time to get to me.
Yeah. Yeah. That was my own fault. Okay. Right. Okay, so... If you can find me, that'll be handy. Hello, zombie!
Oh, I see where you died.
Yeah.
What the fuck happened?
I exploded. Obviously. So how long does it take for a splints or sprains to heal?
Basically you need to make a splint if you've broken your leg.
It's a sprain, apparently.
Right, so if it's a sprain.
Yeah.
Right, you know, I actually can't remember for a splint. I know for a broken leg you need to make a splint.
It's a make a splint anyways.
Right, so if you can make it to me...
Yeah, I'm trying to. Yeah. Oh, okay. I have some idea of where I am. Okay. Just keep moving. Fuck off, phone. Your phone keeps going off, I swear to God. Do you have any idea who it is? Let's try and message you. Or alert you, I should say.
Probably Twitter.
Yeah, Twitter is annoying also, though.
Right, now I'm looking for...
A splint. It should be under first aid, shouldn't it?
Yeah, I'll look under first aid.
Yeah, there you go, splint.
Wooden cloth.
Shut up or fuck off, ideally both in either order.
Hey. I hope you're not getting dark.
It's, well, look at the time. You'll see... Ow! I apparently hurt myself stepping on something.
Yeah, the, cactus.
Yeah. Bloody cacti. Right, do you think we should hunker down here?
We can do.
Makes sense. I'll just try and... make my way to you. You just hunker in your bunker while I recharge my health or stamina, which could take a while. So, yeah, I see where you are now. My god, it's gonna take me forever to get to you.
Right, I am.
Is that a pillow poster I saw above the bed? Oh no, I thought there was like a poster there. I would have added to some world building to define who was there before. And it was some sad, lonely guy.
I'll keep an eye out for you.
Alright. Well, you should be able to see where I am, shouldn't you? On the mini-map.
I mean, me and a few friends were playing this.
Oh yeah?
It was as fun as hell, because every time that they got killed,
mm-hmm.
I had to direct them, right, to where I was.
Oh yeah? Ah, cactus.
So sometimes I'd direct them into a horde of zombies.
You complete and utter bastard, aren't you?
So they had nothing. Nothing at all.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, there I am. I should be there soon, hopefully. Before dark.
2 years later.
I'm nearly there. Yeah, I may end up bringing zombies to me. Do you still have my gear? Or is it where you last found me?
It's where I...
That is so pretty on you.
Oh, yeah.
You look so pretty. Right. Nearly there. I should be there soon. So I recognise the terrain. So it shouldn't take me too long. Ooh, birdie! Birdie, come here! Birdie! No, no, no. Must get back. Yeah.
Now the knights, if I remember rightly.
Yeah.
Can take up to 10 minutes.
Well, unless they've, you know, updated it. Which they probably have from the time it's taking you to play this.
Well, it has been a little while.
Yeah, how long's a little while?
Last time I played this was...
Can you see me on the mini-map? On the map? So I get an idea of how far I am from you.
You're not that far away.
Oh, thank God for that. Yeah, I see you. I can finally see you now on the map. Yeah!
I wonder how close we are to the actual town itself.
Oh, hello. There's a zombie right there. Hi. Bye. Sorry, sir. I can't help you. Finally! Building! That's certainly embarrassing. How I died.
It happens to the best of us, dear.
Yeah. Even so, how would you, how exactly are the knights dangerous?
Let me put it this way.
Hmm?
Knights are so dangerous.
Yeah.
Right? Because you have absolutely everything coming at you.
Well, I'm staying in here then.
Won't help you, because they can break through the rock.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. I was actually just, you know, playing it up. For the lols.
Actually, if you come with me.
One sec, I've got stuff to put back on.
We can be somewhere safe.
Hang on a sec. Got to readjust my stuff. Ew. Chili. Kind of chili. Bloody hate chili.
No, chili con carne is nice.
Piss off. Chili's disgusting. Okay. Right, I'm coming to find you now. You wanna at some point have a gander and see if we can get that safe open from constant bashing?
Well, you can try and get the safe open while I'm making the base then.
Okay. I'll be there for some time then.
Hopefully it won't explode again.
Yeah, well some bellend left the
mine in there.
Yeah. Which I didn't think about. Yeah, I'll be here all night. Don't mind me.
Remember to repair your
Right, you said you were going to show me how to repair.
Right, so go down to your axe.
Uh-huh.
Triangle.
Yeah. And oh, okay. Tell very much. Yeah, don't mind my eyesight of the screen, just pay attention to him, he's actually doing something interesting. Whereas I'm not.
And I need to go and get some wood.
Oh, I?
Not that sort of wood.
Not the first time I've heard you say that.
Right, campfire.
I'm going to hear this sound in my sleep, I swear to God.
That's nothing.
What?
I see dead people.
Yes, dear. Is it wise to place it that close?
Yeah, it kept me warm.
Yeah, so warm it will burn your face off. Bastard! I wasn't even looking at my thing. What was I doing?
Feck me, where are they? Usually at night, they're all over the place.
They've probably gone somewhere else. Because their feelings were hurt.
What, because I said feck me?
Yeah, you probably managed to hurt their feelings.
At least that's all I hurt. I don't want them hurting me.
Yes, dear. I cannot find any my stone things.
I don't want any rotten meat, thank you.
I have no idea where to find my stone tools. So, in my crafting thing.
Yeah, you might not have enough stone on you.
I do, I have 90 and 4.
Well, in that case. Yeah, let me try. Yeah. Bob.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm in the building.
Which building? There's like millions of buildings.
I know, I'll just go outside. Here we are. I'm right here.
I do not see you.
I'm above you. You might want to get in here quick.
What, is that the sound that I'm coming?
Yes.
Let me in! Let me in, you bastard! Let me in!
Go into crouch mode.
Yeah. That's us.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. So.
Right, if we want a bit more protection, by the way.
Yeah.
See that tower there?
Yeah.
Right. I've just dug a hole into the tower.
Yeah.
Nobody asked me your opinion.
Yeah.
They wouldn't know how many zombies would they were out there.
Right.
Careful getting up there, because the ladders are a bit janky.
Yeah, I've noticed. Like, where'd you do the hole?
That is the hole.
Oh. Okay.
This is a water tower.
Oh, okay. It's alright, love, you can't come up here.
That's fine, I'll just stay on the ladder. And then when they bring it all down, we'll both die together.
How romantic.
Right, let me just see something.
I don't see any at all.
Oh, you will.
What the hell is that? Oh, that's water.
Is it?
I hope that's water. Like, that over there.
I hope it's water too.
Why'd you say that? Shut up! Ooh, pretty. Very pretty.
Right, how many skill points have I got?
That's a very good question. But yeah, all I'm getting is like iron and steel. I'm not getting my usual thing. No, I don't want that.
Right, so you've got beer.
Yeah.
You've still got a broken leg. Hang on, I've got the splint.
Oh, you have a splint, okay. Oh, you're sweet. How does one use? Okay.
That's a funny way of putting a splint on. I didn't even see you take your trousers down.
What, you want to see me take my trousers down, do you?
Oh, thank you. I needed that.
You kinky bastard.
Well, I like a good beating every now and again.
You said you wouldn't tell anybody about this. yeah. I see nothing. I see nothing and I hear nothing.
Watch out. I'll go down there and see if there's anybody down there.
Oh, you're so brave. If you like, can I have your stuff? Can I?
Oh shit. Getting down ladders is even junkier than getting up on them.
Alright. But yeah, if you can see on my thing, it just says there's steel and... Oh! Let's pretend that never happened. Oh, I don't even have other things I need. how would you recommend going down a ladder? Fuck me.
And then turn around. And aim downwards.
Fuck me, this is... That's horrifying!
It is, but it's a lot safer than...
It's horrible! Yeah, I've seen those zombies.
Yeah, you haven't seen any zombies yet.
My question is, could you turn off the light? Because actually, it can't see anything because it's so sodden dark.
Yeah, I'm just going to get up this ladder.
I'll hide in here. While you do that.
If they detect you, they're fucked.
How good are they detecting?
They work on sound and sight. And smell.
Oh, they can smell you?
Yeah.
Okay.
You got it there so quickly. That was screw the world!
Right, so. Yeah, oh, you get a bedroll.
Oh, yeah. Do you want to make you one?
Only if you want to. But trust me, you need to get the one fate that's going to be, you know, there.
What, right next to me?
No, I mean closest to the door. So if any zombies detect you snoring, I'll be the first to get munched on.
Right, have I got enough cloth? No, I haven't, but I can make some.
Are you willing to throw away your thing? Tank top? Would it look so good on you? In fact, can I have it?
Yeah, you can have the tank top.
Because you're not using it. Skull cap.
Yeah, you wait until you find some of the army shit.
Alright, anyways, can I have it?
Yeah, you can have this.
Oh, thank you. Now. I feel like a woman. I feel so feminine. Shame there's no lean mechanic. Be a lot easier. But yeah, they don't seem to be anywhere.
Do you have any cotton?
Let's find out. No. I did, but I must have gotten destroyed in the explosion. Do you have any sticks?
You mean any wood?
Wood, yeah.
No.
Oh, sorry, plant fibres.
Oh yeah, I have plenty of plant fibres.
Yeah, if I can use some so I can make a stone axe. Not very much.
Right. Have you got enough food?
I have some tuna, a beer, and some chili. Why'd you ask? Is there like hunger meter in this?
Yeah.
Well, I haven't gotten any word about hunger. That sound, what is that sound? Is that saying it's in there nearby?
There are a few zombies out there, yes.
No, I'm saying, does that sound mean there's some nearby?
No, that's just a freak out for the night.
You bastard game.
I'm ill, apparently. So I've got the shits.
How did you get ill? Did you eat gone off food?
No.
Alright, well, how do you tell if you're hungry?
It will tell you every now and again that you're hungry.
Oh, okay. Yeah. At what point do you usually... Yeah. One death. Longest life. Yeah. It'll take me 4 minutes for my leg to heal. So, know any good jokes?
Do you?
No. I was wondering if you knew any. We should probably keep time, really, for when we should stop recording. As far as we know, it's been like 2 hours.
No, it hasn't been 2 hours, because it won't let, the PS4 won't let us go over 2 hours.
How what's the longest it'll go?
60 minutes.
Okay. I also don't know what to do with myself. What the heck?
I'm just making a house at home.
Yeah, it's a shame you can't turn it on. It's also a shame that there's no, door for that. It'd make you feel so much safer, wouldn't it?
Oh, yeah. As it is, we're a bit screwed.
Why'd you say that?
Because if the zombies decide that they want a meal...
Fuck off, phone.
And we're it.
You look like you're taking a mighty shit right now. Just look at you. It's like you're trying to take a shit standing up.
And there you are trying to sit on it as well.
Aye.
Nobody asked your opinion. You're missing out on some nice clothes there.
What do you mean?
Well, you got a pair of jeans, I haven't.
Oh yeah.
I got what looks like a very jog strap.
Did your mummy make that for you?
Yes.
I thought so.
And what of it?
It makes you look poor. So, what time is class this day? 6 a.m. or...?
About 6 or 7 a.m.
Oh, okay. Do you like my shoes?
I'm just wondering why we haven't got any friends.
Boom. I just wish there was a mechanic to push you off. Just love that.
What?
You're just walking up. See?
Yeah, there's no friends out there whatsoever.
Yeah, they're all elsewhere. Oh my goodness.
Sorry, but that is so funny.
Yeah. There you go. It just looks so funny when that happens. Yeah, I see nowt from where I am. Anyways.
I wonder why they're not even
out there. They're probably elsewhere. Like, how long does it take for a zombie to respawn?
Yeah, even searching.
Creates noise, yeah.
Creates noise.
Well, yeah, but, how long does it take for a zombie to respawn?
Basically, the zombies don't really spawn, they... They spawn over time, and during the night, it's really, the spawning is really quite ramped up.
Yeah.
You know, you can have 30 zombies at night, ripping apart your place.
Yeah. Doesn't that usually happen on the seventh day, from what I've heard?
Yeah. You're there.
Ooh, no one searched the trash can. Bullet casings, are they worth anything?
Did you manage to open the,
No. I got to a certain point and then it, I ended up losing my axe. It's a guns cabinet, so yeah. Or gun safe. Oh, there goes my construction. Yeah, we're gonna be here a while.
It's right, 2 days later.
The question is wouldn't the thing inside... Wouldn't we lose the thing inside if we, did this?
No.
Oh, that's good. Whatever it is, it's mine, because I started on it first. Also, like, you know, two things.
Well... It will be around about four things, and it will only, it will not be a complete gun.
Oh. Is that symbolized day, that sun?
Yeah.
Ah, sun! How I missed thee. Oh, we're getting at it now. Right. Ah, there it is. My good quality one.
I've kept the same one since,
Yeah, well...
We're beating on it with a stone axe.
Yeah. Normally this wouldn't work really, would it?
Wouldn't work in real life, no.
Yeah. But imagine how heavy a stone axe would be compared to a metal one.
A stone axe?
Yeah.
Metal one is probably a lot heavier than a stone one.
Yeah. Oh, we're finally chipping away. Just a little bit more. Hey!
Yeah, I told you so. It's bits and pieces of rifles.
Alright. Worth anything?
When we actually decide to make a base.
Yeah.
Right.
So should we leave it and come back for it later?
Yeah, leave it and come back for it later.
So we've got pistol parts, shotgun parts, and hunting rifle parts, and more pistol parts.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, hang on, look after me a sec.
Okay.
Right, I'm going to go onto my map and put a waypoint.
Okay.
Right, so I'm just there.
Yeah. Yeah.
What I want to do is, I want to... And I can't remember where to put a waypoint. There we are.
Okay, so now we've got a waypoint. Do you want me to get a shared waypoint, or... Or will it appear on your map?
I'm going to make it a shared waypoint.
Okay.
Because it's only fair that you have this stuff.
Exactly, because you're not a complete bastard. And you actually value, you know, sharing, you know, having a bed.
Do you mean IRL? Or,
yeah, I meant IRL. Because you value that having, because I went to sleep, that isn't the sofa.
Right, so I want that to be...
Alright, I'll have a quick goosey and see what's outside.
Right, shall I have a look around on your map?
One sec. There's one over there that's doing like a dance kind of routine.
No. No, it hasn't turned up on your map.
Yeah.
Right, so...
There we go. Now it's turned up. I just had to highlight it.
So everywhere that I put the X, right, is where we've got to go back...
And get the gear, yeah.
Yeah.
In the meantime, I'm going to beat on the zombie. Because he's... doing that.
What, he's twerking?
No, he's... Look at him. He's just... pacing. You don't deserve to pace. You don't deserve to be lost in thought.
Oh, there you are. I still honestly prefer the axe.
Oh, out. Short iron pipe.
Shame you can't use that as a weapon.
Yeah, it'll be handy. I want to go Silent Hill on people and just, you know, use a pipe. The steel pipe is the answer to everything.
Right, so which way do we want to go?
Good point.
Right, you came from that way.
Yeah.
Right, so...
That's pain. Mm.
Right, if we go this way...
One sec. I just got a notification. Yeah, I probably should start eating.
What do I need?
I love it says bottle of water, but it's actually a glass you're using.
Right, so...
Where did you disappear off to?
Lilith, over here.
Yes, so, I know. This is why you don't run away.
Yes, dear.
Because if you run away, how am I supposed to keep hitting you?
What, with the brass pole?
Oh, yeah. Okay, so... When we get to that place, anything in particular we should be looking for? Other than just food?
Basically, when we get to the place that we want to be...
Yeah. Ooh, zombie. Come here. I'm sure in life she was that one mum that tried to be hip with her children, but always failed.
Two water? I'll share them with you.
Okay.
Right, where are we?
Oh, there you are.
Right, so, ideally...
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we want to be...
Yes.
In the big city.
Yeah, of course. My god, look at my character. She's so moving so janky and weird.
Twerk that ass.
Ah!
I didn't see that one turn off.
Bonk. Bonk. Yeah, spread your legs, dear.
You're not gonna want to eat that, dear.
I didn't pick it up.
I mean, twerk that ass.
Should I get for that money? Stop sign up ahead. Anywhere it's going somewhere.
What is that stop sign up ahead?
Yeah. So we're obviously going somewhere. Oh, it's a fatty, I think.
Where?
I'm gonna touch it.
Quick, let's poke it with a stick.
No, it's not a fatty. Poke. Ooh, almost my athletics.
We are both overheating.
How do you end up... Ooh, clothing. A coat. And more painkillers. So how do you... It can't be that hot if we're overheating. And I found a coat, so I'm going to stick that on. Although it'll probably overheat me even more.
That's why we honestly need to get to the, either the city, right? Or we need to get to the snow biome.
Yeah. And you go...
This game seems to like to make you overheat fairly fast.
Yeah. Is there a reason you're overheating?
Because we're doing a lot of running.
Oh, okay. Yeah, obviously I'm guessing...
Holy shit, they all just spawned.
So I'm guessing you get heat stroke, is that it?
Yeah, and you die.
Ow! One's down. You're experiencing heat stroke. Ow! Help!
Sure, I need help myself. I'm away.
Oh, wait, never mind. If you're busy, by all means, go ahead.
Sure, I managed to get out of being stunned anyway.
These ones. Oh! You see that? Babe, see that?
Yeah.
I didn't know you do that. Now it's you. Bloody crawlers.
Right, point. Come here, you little
walker. Hello. Yeah, one right behind you. So no, it's a me, but one straight for you. Moldy bread. No thanks. I can also use... Oh, hello. Alright. Got myself a better club. Fishnet weight. And you forgot to loot this guy because there's cloth on him. And there's two dudes here who trying to get to you.
So I'm running straight towards the end.
Alright, coming after you.
And I've got a broken leg, so.
How did you manage to get a broken leg?
Uh-oh.
What did you do?
Uh-oh.
What did you do?
I didn't do a thing!
Well, get into the water so you can see, so you won't overheat.
Under the sea, yeah, man.
At least this way you won't overheat.
You are wet. No shit, Sherlock.
Anything, I think we should just stay here a while and stop ourselves from overheating.
The amount of things I can all I can see is your head.
I know, that's gonna stay in here so I don't overheat. You might as well stay here a bit and, you know, see what, just. Try not. Airdrops.
Right, where are the airdrops?
I wouldn't know. Oh, there's the plane.
Which way was it going?
It came from that direction.
Right, so airdrop is this way.
Alright.
But so are the zombies.
Oh yeah.
Now airdrops are very handy because they have antibiotics.
Yeah. I can imagine that being quite handy.
And the antibiotics,
the airdrop, is it that yellow thing?
Yeah.
Right. Race
you. Hey, I've got a broken leg.
Exactly. Hopefully it's not too far away. In fact, if you cover me, I'll look on the map. Would it be on the map? Yeah, it's all the way over there. It's quite a far bit away.
Hey, look at it this way. At least it's a nice jog.
Yeah, we'll get our athletics up.
Yeah, we'll also overheat again.
Yeah, well, you got the water, I don't.
Well, you don't have any water?
No, I drank the last time I tried to stop myself from overheating. So I thought that was what I meant by find water. Because I'm a noob.
Well, it actually does mean that, but sometimes you can't actually do that if you're not thirsty.
Yeah. Maybe you should, put a splint on your leg?
Oh, I've got a mank on first.
Well, why don't you do that? I'll try and get to the airdrop. I'm not just saying that because I'm a complete and utter bitch. That just wants the gear. You are wet. Yes, thank you, Sherlock. For pointing that out. Right, how far away are we? Not that far.
Well, I need to make myself a splint anyway.
Yeah, you do that. And I'll mess with this zombie girl. Nurse. Hello, nurse! Oh, you nurse. Stop spreading your legs! I am not interested! Oh wait, she's got old bandages on her. Thank you, whore nurse, for actually having something useful. Why am I getting wet? Is it raining?
It is.
That's cheap, you can't even see the rain animation. Oh, there goes my athletic skill again. And I'm going the wrong way. Level 2, well hey! Oh, I see it!